It's the 20th of November. 17 years ago, I remember.
No, I don't.
2001, 90s would be better. But whatever, I'm so lyrically clever. Yo, 17 years ago, 1 or 2, spit a flow. Sounded like rap nowadays, but now I don't. Now I work on my lines, I pick and poke. It's a slow climb up that rope. It's my motherfucking birthday. 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 Not much to do on my birthday party, cause I don't really drink that much, I'm sorry. But I take a couple long hits and I promise that I get on with the night. Hope that you're on this, if I'm honest, I'm high, don't wanna bomb it. Want the girl vomit, just kinda walk by. Gross.
It's my motherfucking birthday. It's my motherfucking birthday.
17, smoking green, yet I'm not a fiend. Failed high school, but I'm set on my dream. Have yet to sift or lean, still pristine, super clean. But my lines are super mean, but not me. I remember 5 years old, playing on the road, but not alone. Playing with my cousins, never had a buzzing phone. But now who don't wanna go back to the kid days? Sipping lemonade, now we smoking lemon haze.
It's my motherfucking birthday. 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 It's my motherfucking birthday.
I remember 13, rap was the first thing, cause my mind was bursting with lines that I could be rehearsing. Show it to my family, but there's too much cursing. But that was not the worst thing, can't find the rhymes, but I keep on searching. Wanna write the fire, but the page is burning.
It's my motherfucking birthday. It's my motherfucking birthday.
Now that I'm turning 17, wanna be the best rapper that you ever seen. Like Tupac, Eminem, in between. Wanna grow like a magic bean, make a vine, no kerosene. Cause I'm rapping so fast, I just making friction. Rap is my drug addiction, but it's come to extinction. Nothing but a bunch of mumble and a bunch of fiction. Listen, I'm on a mission, I'm a musician, but I'm on a transition. I went from really sad to really happy. Went from saying, fuck the world come at me. But now I'm happy, so I don't care what's happening.
It's my motherfucking birthday. 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 It's my motherfucking birthday.
I feel like I had to do a happy birthday song, more upbeat, none of this depression and smoking pot bullshit anymore. But I'm still gonna smoke pot because
it's my motherfucking birthday. It's my motherfucking birthday.